Golden Boys.
Awesome. Are you ready?
Yes.
Excellent, team. Your 5 minutes begins now.
Whoa. Hey, that was my ship.
That was my ship. What have you done? That would cost billions of dollars.
I mean, you're rich, so...
I know. I could just make it, but it did take a lot of time. Hey, do I know you? I think I've seen you in, like, a history book or something.
Yeah, I think I've seen you on the face of the Tesla company.
Yeah, yeah. I'm the CEO of that, you know, and SpaceX, so that's why I was in the spaceship, you know.
Yeah.
Aren't you, like, Leif Erikson? Didn't you discover America?
Yeah.
For Europeans?
Yeah.
Oh, it's pretty cool.
It's great.
Yeah. So. Well, hey guys.
Well, I just saw you crashed your ship, and you crashed your ship.
Yeah.
Rocket ship, to be exact. Yeah. Not normal water ship, to be exact. You know, I can help you out with that. I can give you $5 because you seem to be in a very economic crisis right now.
Thank you.
Feel bad, man. I can fix your ship, but you guys have to find this Moloquat poetry. It is really important. We're having this museum, and, you know, we have to get it. Otherwise, nobody will come, and then we'll all cry a lot. You know, I think it's at that birdhouse, because a bird stole it. Is, you know, bad birds. What can you do? It's right through that forest.
Okay.
Really sketchy forest. A lot of ears. Not to foreshadow.
Do you want to come with us just to, like, help us find out what it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, exactly what this looks like. Intern.
Oh, yeah. Let's go into the forest.
Rawr.
It's a bear.
God.
Oh, no.
Don't put us on this coming.
Don't worry, guys. I can tame a bear.
Fuck.
Good job, intern.
Interns are good.
Good job, intern.
Go to sleep.
That was very easy.
Okay.
Very easy. I'm sorry.
Okay, I think I see the birdhouse factory thing over there. So let's go.
That's
a good one.
More walking. What up, man? What are you doing here? Well, we're trying to feed these birds. Is there a problem?
Well, you know, one of your bad birds took my Moloquat poetry.
Did you do it, Jimmy? No.
Oh, yeah, I think
probably
we should
was
get,
probably Todd.
I think we should get in line to get into the birdhouse so we can just, like, look around.
Yeah.
Well, you kind of have to pay us.
Yeah, we
don't
will.
Do this.
Yeah.
Or we can do rock. Oh, that works too.
Okay, this
works too.
Man, this line is so long. This is ridiculous.
Yeah,
we're gonna be here forever.
Hey, these people want to get in, and they paid us a lot more money. So could you move along?
Okay.
Yeah,
go.
Okay.
Go bird.
Shoot.
That's great.
Shoot.
Okay. So we're in the birdhouse. So
yes, we are.
So since all the birds are, like, in all the birdhouses,
yeah,
like, maybe we should check them.
Yeah.
Like, I have a bird skin. I made it at
okay.
Bird
yeah.
skin.
Yeah,
yeah,
it shows you which birds steal stuff.
Yeah.
Why would you ever think to make that?
Well, it's
kind
really
of
convenient
that,
in this situation.
Because he's rich, he can make
a lot
anything.
Of these problems.
Made
I
it
mean,
for something.
Yeah.
Okay.
We should probably get going.
Can I have one? Bird's
Sure.
It'll come right
in.
Yeah.
I think it's
go?
In that one.
Oh, thanks.
Or is it?
I got the book. It's right here. Here you go.
Ah, thank you. You know, this is really important.
Yeah,
why,
yeah.
Do you remember why it's so important? Because I kind of need to learn some history.
Yes,
yeah,
I do.
Well, it's considered the best writing of the pre-Islamic era. So, you know, if we were to lose this, that would be very, very bad.
Awful.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bad.
Horrible.
Horrible. Terrible.
Well,
looks like we should be going through that not sketchy forest.
Yeah,
again.
Yeah.
Hopefully not encounter a bear again. That would be very unfortunate.
Or a bird.
If you do, it'd probably take 50 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, no.
It's another bear. I wasn't expecting this.
Oh, no.
It is called the Bear Infested Forest, after all.
Yeah.
Pretty sketchy.
Well named.
Okay.
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 Very complainant. He did what he wanted. Right.
Yeah.
Right.
See a bear.
Bye, bear.
Must be getting
yeah.
better at this.
Well, I guess we owe you something.
Yeah. I already have a pre-made boat for you.
Oh, really?
You can discover America again. That's how it works. Here's $5 for your economic crisis.
Thank you.
We should get.
put this in within the next, like,
yeah,
10
well,
minutes.
Maybe you will know how to drive a spaceship next
time.